Yeah. For God. The boss is here and deep my blood. What's up, T-Squad? It's your boy, Tyrus the Kid. Welcome back with another vlog with your boy. So, you know what we're doing today. So, I just made a video 10 minutes ago. Go check that out on my YouTube channel, by the way. So, I'm about to the same old stuff we do in the morning. Get ourselves together. So, this time, there's going to be a twist to it. So, I'm just going to start off with the bed first. Then, we're going to the bathroom. Then we eat. Then we come back and watch a movie. Then we finish it and wrap it up like we always do. And I come back on the camera later on, around 7, 4, 5, something like that. Yeah, let's hop to the bed.
A tornado flew around my room before you came. Excuse the mess it made. It usually doesn't rain in Southern California, much like Arizona. My eyes don't shed tears, but boy, they pour when I'm thinking about you. Oh, no, no, no. I've been thinking about you. You, no, no, no. I've been thinking about you. Do you think about me still? Do you, do you? Or do you not? So far ahead, 'cause I've been thinking about forever. Ooh. Or do you not think so far ahead? 'Cause I've been thinking about forever. Ooh. I just thought you were cool enough to kick it. Got a beach house I could sell you in Idaho. Since you think I don't love you, I just thought you were cute. That's why I kiss you. Got a fighter jet, I don't get to fly it though. I'm lying down thinking about you. Ooh, no, no, no. I've been thinking about you. You, no, no, no.
Update. Your boy got 7 days for his birthday next week. You feel me? Yes, sir. Well, I already know. I got a lot planned in my head already, but I'm going to the gym. I'm going to the movies. I might go to the mall and cop me a new chain. You might not know. Or some clothes. You might not know. But I do need an outfit. But in the meantime, wow. Let's go. Hop in this tea.
What you doing? Come outside, I'm finna pull up on you.
Think we found a loophole.
Dead ass it. No, I don't just wanna fuck. I wanna talk to you too. You gon' listen before I just be talking to you.
Come ride with me, I wanna tell you how I'm feeling. Shout out, fuck with you, but it's going down in the city. All these records know it's shooting, they been killing up the innocent. And before that day come, girl, I don't wanna have you with me. 'Cause I fuck with you the long way, that's why I keep my distance. So baby, don't take it personal every time I go miss. Before I'm able to have you by my side, it's FaceTime kisses. And I know that you're listening, but I hope that you feel me, baby. This nigga won't kill me. Come ride with me, baby, I want you to feel me. Before you hop in, is you down to slide with? Before you buckle up, girl, is you down to die with? You know my loyalty with us, don't ask me about no side bitches. Baby, I want you to trust, I know it's hard when I'm living. Cannot depend on you to bust if them niggas come try and get. No, it ain't all about a nut, I wanna tell you my wish. When you ain't here, I'm thinking about it. I'm sending FaceTime kids.
I'm back, y'all. I need to go check out that new album, Morado. I don't know if I'm saying his name right. That album go hard, y'all. I'm listening to it right now. We need to go. Please go check it out. For real. So let's go to the kitchen, y'all. Man, y'all. And man, whatever I could tell y'all, that album go hard. That stuff go crazy, dumb. And go check it out for yourself. Let me get my breakfast. I'm not eating cereal today. I'm letting y'all know now. I'm eating something else. Yeah, y'all, let me know who is y'all favorite rapper. So, I have a lot of rappers. I got female rapper, male rapper. Yeah, I love to know who is y'all favorite rapper because I want to know things about y'all. So, tell me some things about y'all I don't know. Like, my favorite food, who is your favorite movie actor, anything, because I want to know things about my supporters. Y'all know stuff about me already. I don't know nothing about y'all. So, yeah, just let me know. So, I never told y'all my favorite rapper is Lil Baby, Gunna, Kevin Gates. I like old school music too. I like Biggie Smalls, Tupac. It's a lot of females, and I like Megan Thee Stallion. I don't play her music, but she's fine, bro. But yeah, let me get my food out the microwave. Let me leave y'all right here. I'ma catch y'all get to the room. Okay, y'all. Now we're about to watch a movie. Y'all, my niece wanna come join me today, y'all. So she right here, you can't see her. Yeah, she wanna come join me today. Watch my movie, y'all.
Where's everyone else at, bruh?
Good. It's good. There is no one else here, and I'll be personally mentoring you.
How'd you know I was gonna come?
I didn't. But I'm glad you did. Okay, this is a mantra. You know what a mantra is?
No.
A mantra is a motivating or calming word or phrase that's repeated. You see, some people believe that if you repeat something frequently, it becomes real.
You believe that?
I believe that whatever you say or do repeatedly becomes your reality. Yeah. You know, Henry Ford once said, whether you think you can or you think you can't, you're right. Okay, now I want you to read aloud the words understood. All right? Where is the future?
Right here.
Whose life is this?
Mine.
What are you going to do with it?
Live it. By any means necessary. Like it.
Now we can actually begin.
Mr. Pierce.
Yes.
I'm sorry. I'm showing your daughter with fake blood.
I know you are.
Bella, you're so crazy, man. I gave you a straight face.
You
so funny.
Peter Gamby again? You'll come with us. And you'll come quietly.
Oh, okay. These are poems. Relaxed and Jews. Your assignment. Read one poem a day. And we'll discuss them next Saturday.
Let's go.
Even though we asked.
That's nice. That's what we were wondering. This man's like a son to you. Do you want to tell us who Black Lightning is now? Or do we blow his head clean off?
That's why you did this.
I'll count to three.
Yeah, are we finna cut the day? Say goodbye, Bella.